Christ who said to our apostles, peace I leave you, may peace I give you. Look not on our sins, but the faith of your church, and graciously grant their peace and unity in accordance with your will, live and reign forever and ever.
Amen.
The peace of the Lord be with you always.
Your spirit.
Let us offer each other the sign of peace.
Peace be with you. Father, source and giver of life, we lift our hearts and voices to you. Help us to build a society that truly chooses life in all situations. Let our response be, Lord, heal our pain. For those experiencing pain and anguish because of violence and crime, response. For perpetrators and victims of atrocities who both struggle with anger and hatred, response. For our broken world and chained by the desire for revenge, response. For our wounded society, misled by the illusion that one must take the life in order to defend it, response. Let us say together, help us to make peace. For our country, tempted to accept violent revenge, response. For the conviction to recognize and uphold the dignity of all people, response. For the wisdom to see poverty, injustice and lack of educational and employment opportunities as likely causes of criminality, response. For guidance and compassion in addressing the pain of both victims and perpetrators of wrongdoing, response. For the fortitude to find solutions that protect the dignity of all people and bring about true reconciliation, response. For the inspiration to renew society on the basis of love and restorative justice, response. Let us pray. Father of compassion, you let your rain fall on the just and the unjust. So that we may love as you love, even those who have caused us pain. There is in our land a cry for thy vengeance, and a move to heal up death rows and heal offenders, but disguised as a call for justice. Let true and lasting justice spring forth, Jesus, our brother. You suffered execution in the hands of the powerful, but you did not let hatred overcome you. Help us to reach out to victims of violence so that our enduring love may help heal their wounds. Holy Spirit, Lord and giver of life, you strengthen us in the struggle for justice. Help us to work tirelessly against state-sanctioned death and to renew society in truth, justice, love and respect, so that violence will cease and peace may prevail. Amen. O Mary, Mother of Life, protect the Filipino people from the forces of death. San Lorenzo Ruiz, San Pedro Calungsod, San Pablo Onang Ermitaño, San Martin de Porres.
As we receive these glorious mysteries, we make thanksgiving to you, O Lord, for allowing us while still on earth to be partakers, even now, of the things of heaven. Through Christ our Lord.
Amen.
Please be seated for some announcements. Una ay muli po yung ating po lakbay dasal sa March 28, sorry, March 25, so, every araw ng Sabado, ay inanya at sinonize sa mama, so, eat some parish. And then, yung po ating parish recollection sa darating na Sabado, sa ganap na pagkatapos mo ng ating anticipated mass, 7:45 ng gabi. Dito po. At ang maging tema po natin ay yung year of the parish, communion of communities, yung downing of ay inalagang year of the parish. So pangalawa, pangatlo, yung kung ating kumpisalang bayan, March 28, araw po ito ng Martes. Magpapakumpisal po tayo ng 7 o'clock. Bagaman po yun ang regular schedule natin ng misa, habang po ako nagmimisa, nagpapasimula na po magpakumpisal yung mga pari. No? So kasi po ay sa bikarya, yun yung oras ng aming pagpapakumpisal, 7 o'clock. So, kasi ako lang po ang may misa ng medyo late. So kahit na ako nagmimisa, ay nandiyan na yung mga pari, magpapakumpisal na po yun. And then, pag-agaan nyo, no? Kasi kung minsan yung iba dumarating, ay dumarating, wala na yung mga pare. And then po, ay yung aking tiles, may nag-donate ko ngayong linggong ito, anonymous for 2 tiles. So meron tayong 202 plus 2 equals 204. Yung target po namin tiles ay 700 tiles. Meron lang tayo 204. So ipanalangin po ninyo, no, na sana po ito'y matugunan na. So, napakalaki po ng halaga ng panalangin. And then, yung po nga ni Mayora ay sumulat, nagpapaalala para po sa pagbabayad ng amilyar. So kung sakali man o na kayo ay mayroong back pay, ay mayroon ngayon tinatawag na tax relief, magbabayad pa rin kayo ng amilyar kung kayo may utang pa ng mga nakalipas sa taon. Pero hindi na kayo magbabayad ng penalty. No? Hanggang April na lang po, no? Yung tax relief na handog ng city government. So, nawa po ay mapakinabang. Yung pa rin po aming panyaya para po sa mga layunin, para po sa magnanais na maging mga apostol sa taon na ito, no? Na 2017 ay ilang lang tayo ng 12 apostol. May pagunayan mo lang mo sa sino bang lay ministers of Holy Communion. Muli po, maraming salamat sa patuloy ng suporta sa ating mga programa at mga proyekto. Magsitayo po kayo. The Lord be with you.
And with your spirit.
Bless your faithful, we pray, O Lord, with the blessings that endures forever. And keep them faithful to the gospel of your only begotten Son, so that they may always desire and at last attain the glory whose beauty he showed in his own body to the amazement of his apostles. Through Christ our Lord.
Amen.
May the Almighty God bless you all, the Father, the Son, and the Holy Spirit. Go with the love and mercy of the God who made man.
Thanks.